Well, the long line is a tether, and there's a little bit of debris that kind of flies with us, and it's illuminated by the sun at such low angle. So there's a lot of stray light, and it's getting washed out quickly, but Claude is trying to do a good job here adjusting the cameras.
Copy that.